welcome back to Summer of 58. So we're gonna make it to the end. So I know we got this, okay. So we're gonna get this one. That doesn't mess up. I just figured out what is going on and I can take other people's soul. Real. I probably should know what's gonna happen. For some reason, this game is totally scary. I remember this game because I haven't been torturing since. I can start that. Okay, this is night three. Let's get into it. Okay, this ain't gonna be normal at all. Saw this guy with a newspaper? How is that even possible? They're totally messed up things I've ever been. This kitchen is so creepy. I'm such an unusual development. Ooh, this baby doll is kinda adorable. Maybe. We aren't pretty embarrassed having embarrassments for such luck, and I see such under pressure. Okay, we're gonna ignore that for now. Can the baby doll move? Hold the door. I'm in no such place, okay? How is that possible? Okay. So, I've been silenced by far now. Okay, there's a bathroom, okay? We're gonna open the door. Who broke this entire shit? Oh, that
baby. Whoa!
So, the evil lady just appeared in this bathroom. And I was early thinking and I might have told you so. We're gonna make it this. We're gonna end this. We're gonna beat this. Although I played this game and is that a dead body? Oh my gosh. this is gonna be the ending, okay? This is gonna be the ending, I mean it. This is gonna be the ending. Happy ending. Okay, guys. That's summer of 58. I hope you guys enjoyed. Still past this game. Am I kidding? Okay, so signing out. I'm gonna end the video. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, everybody.